Beccari, Italia.
Lucrezia, 14 years old, born in Torino, second junior Grand Prix season, coached and choreographed by Eduardo De Bernardi. Skating the free program this evening to Fire Dance by Manuel De Falla.
Lucrezia Beccari, Italy, Italia.
Well, I love the approach, the aggressiveness of this young lady. I remember her from the Junior Worlds last year. Really impressed me. She's fast and skates on deep, deep edges. Very powerful, accelerates easily and quickly, aggressive, and she's intense. Makes for always an exciting performance, even risky at times. We'll take a look. Here's the triple lutz. This didn't work out perfectly. A little bit loose in the air. And on a lean, has to put the hand down. Wanted to go for the triple toe, but went for the double. Double axel. Good speed on that takeoff. On a lean, but she saves that. Triple flip. Lots of curves here. Real deep in outside edge. And then into the inside edge, triple flip, that was nicely done. The change combination spin, good back camel spin. Boy, she's aggressive. It's exciting. Nice job. Very exciting young lady from Italy. Bright future. So funny because they're so aggressive on the ice, and now she's holding the stuffy and back to being just a young girl, young lady. Let's take a look at the scores for the short program for Lucrezia. Beccari from Italy.
Lucrezia Beccari from Italy has earned
54.49, a nod of approval by both coach and skater. She's currently in fourth place.
Currently in fourth place.